It seems that people in Changshu enjoy their lives all the time. I think they don't worry about their lives because they don't have much worries. So when they want, they can do farming and go on a tree. Also, they spend their time with the family. They don't worry about what they do. And I think they are always happy whatever they do.